Hi guys, welcome to Minutes 2 Energy. We are a team of solar professionals with more than 10 years of experience in technology and business fields, and today we are going to share our knowledge and experience with you. Please see the video till the end for useful resources. So let's begin. Hi friends, Jenny here with you, and today we'll learn about the ground coverage ratio and its importance in solar PV system design. So, let's start. What is ground coverage ratio, or in short, the GCR? GCR defines the ratio of the solar PV module area to the overall area of the whole PV array. In other words, it describes the proportion of the system area that is used to collect sunlight. Let's see how it looks in a mathematical form. So GCR is equal to the number of PV modules multiplied to the area of single module, divided by ground area, which is covered by the entire array. Or, you can also derive another formula, which gives you the same value. So, as you see in the picture here, GCR equals to the ratio of the length of PV table or array to the inter-row pitch between two adjacent PV tables. So, what does GCR signify while designing a solar PV system? Well, the first and very evident point is that it tells you the percentage of an area you can utilize with a solar PV installation. Second, higher the GCR value, lower will be the PV capacity when the tilt, azimuth, and certainly the total area is constant. Next, if you lower the GCR, that means you are increasing the inter-row pitch and hence the shading loss is decreasing. And last of all, by decreasing the GCR, you are actually boosting up the system-specific production. Let's validate the significance of GCR. We are going to use Helioscope software to design a solar PV system and we'll change the GCR values to see the impact in PV system design. To design the solar plant in Helioscope, we have made some considerations. The major considerations are listed below. Let's go to the Helioscope software. We have taken Canadian Solar Make PV module. You can see here, we have considered 440W peak mono PERC solar panels. The dimension of the panel is 2108mm in length and 1048mm in width. Now we are starting the design in Helioscope. The installation type is ground mount. We have chosen the California region of the US, and there is no particular reason behind this selection. We have created a rectangular shape area for the hypothetical solar PV installation without any nearby shades. Tilt is set at 25 degrees, while the azimuth is 180 degrees facing true south. Total ground area considered is 30,029 square meters. You can see the inter-row pitch set at a default value by Helioscope as 6.3 meters. We are not going to change this manually. For this study, we have selected 9 value points for GCR in a range of 0.35 to 0.75 with 0.05 interval. After designing for all the 9 GCR values and running the simulations, we extracted the result and put it in a table for further analysis. Here, you can see the results. We have arranged the result summary in ascending order of GCR. The highlighted row, where the GCR is 0.66, is a system suggested value by Helioscope. So, just notice, as GCR increases, the inter-row pitch decreases and shading loss increases. The direct impact is in the energy yield, where the energy production is falling significantly, in spite of an increasing trend in PV capacity. The unit of specific energy yield is kilowatt-hours per kilowatt peak per meter square per year. In these graphs, the trend is much more clear. Just notice the trend line. It suggests the same, what we have discussed earlier. Also, a very interesting thing you can see here. From 0.35 to up to 0.5 GCR value points. Though the GCR increasing, the corresponding values are not changing linearly to the change of GCR. So, So, we may conclude here that, by designing the system on the higher side of this range for GCR, we can actually optimize the PV plant performance, as well as having more PV capacity in the same area. We have shared the results summary and all the works in Google Drive. You can download and use it for your personal use. We are working on bringing a web platform for sharing all these stuffs with you. Once we done with that, we'll share the link with you guys. Please let us know how did you find this video helpful in the comments section. We read all of your comments. And please like and share the video as much as you can. Do subscribe to our channel, Minutes to Energy, for more interesting videos on solar PV system. Thanks for watching guys, see you in the next video.